We're back. Here we go. Another day in the McDonald's. I don't see much run. Oh my. That was one flash. I'll just put that inside. I don't want to be a bother. There's a spider. There's a creeper. Let's go for the creeper first. Unfortunately, I don't have much ammo. Wait, I think I had an extra arrow back there. Wait, what if I get the arrow? This place is littered with spiders. That was straight up. Just a day slaying creepers on the beach. Am I right? Let me hear you go. Just some random bystander stuff going on. Nothing to see here, boys. To think so. All this stuff. That pig is a bit dangerously close, don't you think? I thought I saw a skeleton around here. I think I know how to solve the mystery. Okay. I've solved the mystery of the weird zombie. Okay, I figured it out. This cave is irredeemable. It was 100% in dark and it was 100% in the lake. Let's go over here to this area where hopefully we'll just fix this place up before we get going. Like, I think for this one we'll do a truss bridge layout. I will build like that. Look at this, huh? Nice bridge, but in real life it wouldn't even exist. But still, at least we saw the mystery of the zombies. That's enough of that spider dude. Let's just go in here, deposit some stuff. Where do I normally deposit my stuff? Here and here and here. Am I missing something? No, I don't think so. There used to be a spider that just crawled along this side. It's just weird. Okay, the pig is not an immediate threat, but It might very well be. Just trying to swim across this area. Just setting these down. I need to develop a farm for this someday. That will one day be a cash crop. Paper. Look at that, huh? It's an arch bridge. It allows space for boats to go through under as it's high enough, so we built that. Over the sandstone, I'm thinking of building a truss bridge, which basically has triangular shaped patterns. This one going over rather than under. This nagging feeling that something is out there. I'm trying to think now. We could just do it, you know, blow this entire thing up, then, you know, escape, live in the woods, all that sort of stuff. We wouldn't last for 5 miles, but, you know, fun to dream. Potato, because it has a whole lot of carbs in it, I think. I remember when I first got carrots, I was like, yay! Poisonous potatoes. I don't need this. Just let me see. Can I cook a poisonous potato? No, I can't. I need to get rid of something. Wait. I could just get rid of this. I can just do this. I'm coming for you, beetroot. Woot woot. Ugh. It's sundown already? Oh snap, let's finish this up. I don't know what you do with beetroot, but unless we go to sleep now, I don't think anyone here will ever know. But hey, we got some beetroot. Now off to sleep.